Please like, hit that button, and please hit that button. Subscribe.
Wait, what?
That was cool. Keep that in there, too. Wait, what? That was cool.
No, I'm not keeping wait, what.
Wait, what?
Welcome back, guys.
Welcome back. Glad to have you with us, as always.
Always.
Appreciate you watching us, man. We really do.
What we got going on? We got Marcelito, guys. Marcelito Pomoy. Personal favorite of mine.
Hit out the park. Yep. This man's a heavy hitter. And what I love about this man, his story is more incredible than his voice. How he got there, how he got to notoriety is a lesson in
today, Junior!
Self-perseverance, that's the word. So.
Boy, if you don't...
Believing in yourself, never giving up. Perseverance. Believing in yourself, never giving up. Dealing with people who are ignorant and ugly, mentally.
Self-preserve.
Yeah. He's one to say, shishab.
You guys in the Philippines should be very proud.
I love you.
This guy, that's the word, is very amazing, proud. Very proud, and you guys are very, very supportive of him.
He represents your country very well. He's a level of Pacquiao.
Yeah, he's up there.
His storyline,
right,
if you read his storyline, is incredible. Really, it's incredible. His background.
Shout out to the Philippines.
We just said that.
Stupid. But let's say it again. You guys, man, you guys are
supporting us.
Fucking amazing.
Yeah. You showed love and you showed respect that we, you know.
Thank you.
Play that? We did.
Yes.
Fucking amazing. I'm going to say it again.
He's drunk. Amazing fucking. Because that's what I do, you know.
I'll just decide. You guys are awesome. All of you in
really,
the Philippines.
Really? Roll respect.
Hey, when that video dropped, the first day.
Oh, killed it. Oof.
No, but shocked. The first day early, I'm like, what's going on? Like, this video's doing nothing. What's going on here?
For 5 minutes.
The first hour. It's like, what's going on? This video's not... And I don't know what the hell happened.
I guess you guys were sleeping.
You guys were sleeping.
It was nighttime.
Time difference.
Stop sleeping. No sleeping. Wake up! You guys took that took it and just completely... And it's still going.
Yeah. And that was icing on the cake. We took it as, okay, wow, this guy really can sing. He goes from tenor to soprano.
Oh, amazing.
In a matter of like seconds, it's like, wow, what a gift he has.
Female.
And I said Disney as a joke. He can do anything. And that's, I respectfully, as a man, what up? He's got a gift. And you guys showed the love, man. Back to us. Thank you.
We appreciate you guys. Go ahead and continue to hit that like button. We told them 50 likes. This shit's got like 2,000 likes.
That's stupid, yeah.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Stupid. That's crazy.
That makes no sense. Like, they made us look stupid with the 50 likes.
Stupid.
So guess what? This time,
up the ante.
We want 1,500 likes on this video.
It's crazy.
Let's see what happens. Thank you for watching, as always.
And we're watching. What's the name of this song we're watching?
I don't know why I stopped. This is going to be Marcelito. He's singing Celine Dion, The Power of Love. Let's check it out, man.
The whisper in the morning.
Wish 107.5.
Of lovers leaving town.
His voice doesn't match.
Really?
Rolling by like tender night.
Wow, man. It's almost like you're amazed more than listening.
He could catfish the hell out of somebody.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Good point.
Okay, that's a good point.
He really could.
He could catfish.
He really could. My God.
Yeah, you'd be like,
he's even true.
You a girl. Sing something for me.
Girl. Oh, girl. Don't stop, girl.
Because as good as he could sing, as a male and a female,
yeah, it's almost beautiful.
It's crazy.
It's crazy. It's crazy.
I don't think anybody could really. Dimash can hit the high notes. But he still sounds like a man hitting high notes.
Yeah.
And hitting the low notes, he sounds like a man.
Right.
Or whatever.
This man could literally turn into a like female voice. Right. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Let's go, guys.
Silent in your eyes. Hold on to your body. And feel its move.
It's flawless.
Voice is warm and tender. A love that I could that all ends when I'm with you. Even though there may be time, it seems I'm far away. Never wonder where I am, 'cause I'm always by your side. 'Cause I'm your lady and you are my man.
Just to think that nobody would have known who he was if he wasn't on that show. Mm-hmm. That talent would have just been...
Forgotten. Unknown.
That's how it is. That's how, not fluky, but that's how...
Unfair or
right, whatever. Right, that's how lucky...
Yeah, you know, with talent, luck is involved. It really is. I hate to say that, but incredible talent, I'm sure Dimash needed that moment for someone to open the world's eyes, or like America's Got Talent opened my eyes and our eyes to this guy, you know, like where Philippines knew about this boy for... this man for years, but saying the fact that a right moment, a right time, when talent meets when talent meets luck, or vice versa, that's when it happens. The right people have to see it, or the right avenue if they go opportunity
knocks. Right. Yep. You got to be ready to open the door.
Eminem.
And that's, I mean, this is it right here, man.
Yeah.
If the opportunity never was there to knock.
Yeah.
He's still been unknown to damn near everybody.
That's right.
And his talent is crazy.
I'm glad he got the opportunity.
He's not even sweating right there. He's sitting down. Like he's having coffee. Now he's going to do something else. He's going on. Yeah, the car's waiting.
Let's go.
Just hard by itself.
It goes up and down, up and down. Yeah.
Celine Dion, you're going to compare.
Man.
you're comparing, you're always going to compare when somebody does a song to the original. Mm-hmm. Celine's obviously known as one of the greatest singers, you know what I'm saying, of the generation, whatever the case is, greatest voices. For him to be a male, to be able to sing that song, that's kind of like a female voice, tone, and still do it justice you not
wonder.
That's crazy, man. Like, that's crazy. The talent people have in the world is crazy, bro. That talent, I go to Key West sometimes and see people drawing and stuff on the like sidewalks and stuff. And it's like, what the hell? How did you create that? Like, they draw with their feet or something. You'd be like, what? Then you draw better with your feet than I do with my hands, bro. Mm-hmm.
Shit like that. Just tell you're meant to do that shit. Like,
no. Right. Gifted.
Shit. Savant shit.
That's your thing. Yeah. Just like this. I haven't ever seen anybody do what he's doing.
Right. Same thing. Born for this.
And not one is not weaker than the other. They're both strong. Whatever level is in there. Yeah. Yeah.
Again, guys, the Philippines.
Yeah. Be proud of this guy. Continue.
That's a great word. Be proud of this man. Mm-hmm.
Continue to support, man. We thought Dimash fans, the Deers, we thought they showed a lot of support. They do. And he deserves it.
Boy, do they.
You guys, like, amped it up a little bit, man. I guess you got the whole country, the Philippines, just behind Marcelito. He deserves it, man.
He also should have won the show, in my opinion.
He should have won also.
He placed fourth.
He got fourth place.
Fourth, yeah. Crazy.
Which is stupid. Crazy. How? But whatever. Should have won.
I agree. Should have won.
Fuck you, Simon.
Okay. Simon will be after you now. God, anyway, guys, thank you for stopping by. We appreciate it.
Thanks for watching, as always. More Marcelito. Perfect.